class mono plateaufora. Mono means single. Single plate is present in this class, hence it is known as the mono plateaufora. As you can see here, shell is present on the external surface of the body, it is single. Foot is flat and wide. This is the foot, is present. It is flat, muscular and wide. Gills. There are 3 to 6 pairs of gills are present here. You can see these are the gills are present. It is also formed in the water and helps in the respiration. Heart. Heart is the unique type of heart is present. It is not present in any other classes. As here 2 pairs of atria are present. These 2 pairs of atria are opening into the 2 ventricles. 2 ventricles. That is the special type of heart is present in the monoplacopoda. These are bilateral symmetrical animals. Body is divided into 2 equal halves. And nephridia. The excretory organs are known as the nephridia. These nephridia are present 3 to 7 pairs are present in the body. It eliminates the nitrogenous waste material from the body. The best example is the neopyrina. It is known as the living fossil. Yes, previously the scientists have believed that these animals have become extinct. At present they are not present. But recently neopyrina is the animal is identified in the Pacific Ocean. Then it is released that monoplacopods are not extinct, still they are living animal. This is commonly known as the living fossil. What is living fossil means? It does not undergone any change in millions of years. The same old characters are present still. Hence it is known as the living fossil. This is the diagram of the neopyrina. These are the main characters of the class monoplacophora.